Hark! I wonder whom that can be knocking upon my door. I will go to the door and see.
Hello there, Mr. Frog. I represent the little Wondro Machine Company. May I have a moment of your time, please, sir?
Grover, is that you?
Yeah, it is me, Froggy.
I didn't know you were a door-to-door salesman.
Well, you know, you got to do something to pay the cookie bill.
I suppose so, but...
Yeah, just put this on the table right here and put this down.
What is that thing there?
It is a nice little table.
Grover, what are you selling?
Oh, this here. I am selling weather.
Weather?
Weather. With this little machine,
Grover, weather is not something you sell. Weather is something that happens outside, like the sun shines or the clouds come. But weather is not something you sell.
Ha, ha, ha. That is a good one, Froggy.
Why is that a good one?
But, you see, all my customers say that, and it is not true. With this little Wondro machine, I can give you weather in your own home. Yeah, we'll turn it on.
Weather in my home?
Yeah. For instance, what if you would like snow? Snow for only a dollar in your own home. You can get this lovely snow. It is beautiful. It is white. It is the thing you want for your
own home.
When Christmas comes,
Grover,
for Santa Claus.
Grover, it's snowing. It's snowing in the living room here.
Oh.
I don't want snow in the living room.
Well, then some people may not want snow in the living room.
So I don't like snow in the living room.
Wind.
Grover.
Wind is wonderful. It is only 50 cents.
Grover.
It cleans the air. It is all wonderful when the trees and leaves
Grover,
rustle.
I don't want any wind either, Grover.
Some frogs may not want wind either.
Like me, I don't want wind in here, Grover.
So for those people, we give them rain.
Rain.
Oh, wonderful rain. Rain is good
Grover,
for little flowers that grow.
Wait a minute. Grover.
Little bunny rabbits get a bath in
Grover,
it.
Grover, listen, I don't want your snow. I don't want your wind. I don't want your rain. I want you out of here and stop wrecking my place.
Oh. Huh? Okay.
But Grover, wait a minute, what about the rain here?
Oh. Oh, little Froggy, today you are in luck.
I'm in
luck? Because, yes.
Not today, I'm
today,
not.
I have for you an umbrella for only $7.
$7?
Make it a nickel.
Here's a nickel.
Oh, thank you, Froggy. A nickel, my first nickel. I got a deal. Oh, I got a deal. Oh, Mommy, I made a sale. Thank you, Froggy. Thank you. Oh.